only setback.
30 seconds.
Floyd Mayweather Sr. says that he would like to see Amir Khan fight Floyd Mayweather.
Yes, I do.
When they go back, say, hey, motherfucker, what the fuck do you
mean? I want it because I guess he came here. Floyd is so good. When he first came here, he had been calling me at my house. And then when he came here,
because of that,
I guess his daddy was looking like, man, we go somewhere else. Like they want to go to Freddie Roach. And you know what the joke Coach Roach is doing. So whatever y'all want to do now, do it. Because you know what Freddie Roach is doing. I ain't going to say it, but it happened. Floyd is who he is. He's such a dominant force that he's just a dominant force, man. That, you know that he make it all look easy. I mean, you know, and then when you get to talk about somebody like Mia Khan, the best chance he could have ever had is when he came here. And he couldn't whoop Floyd even if I would have had him. But at least he stood a chance to get past the first or second round.
As far as when it comes to getting credit as a trainer, Mayweather Sr. says he doesn't care if he gets the credit or not.
Well, me and Floyd always, I'm the one that really was training Floyd anyway. I'm the trainer that trained Floyd anyway. So I'm just saying that I'm the one that put it like it is. You think they gave me an accolade yet? All right, that let you know. They, you know. They're going to do what they want to do. I don't give a damn if they give me an accolade or not. Don't make a difference to me because I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing. And then you know what? What they should have been did long time ago. You know, everybody talk about me getting it anyway, but if they don't want to do it, that's fine. Because I'm not crying over no accolade, man. Shit, I can buy my own accolade if I want to get an accolade. They can go to hell.